Richard Elkin. I've owned the pub for just over a year. It's a pub that does really good food, with a laid-back atmosphere, nice, clean, tidy, high-end, premium spirits, good wines, good ales. Appeals to everybody. We do whatever we can to get people in here, so beer pong for the students, two for £12 for the shoppers and the families, and we keep an eye on what's going on in the world, Mother's Day, Father's Day, Paddy's Day, all that stuff, and try and do something around it. Everyone's welcome, as long as they behave. Children, dogs, Andy. We're the highest ranked pub for food in Norwich on TripAdvisor. All our meat comes from Old Barton, all our vegetables are local, it's all fresh. We make it fresh every day, so the lasagnas are made, we make our own burgers, we make our own burger sauces.
Really good atmosphere, we have a laugh with staff and also regulars that come in, and it's just good fun. I've had beer pong a few times. It's quite fun. Also did a chili challenge, which was interesting.
Coming here for about 6 years. This pub's probably one of the most jovial pubs I've come in. Make the customers feel very welcome. They're jovial, they know how to deal with very difficult situations. Also how to deal with different personalities as well. It's a very entertaining pub, but you don't get the people you don't want.
Make you feel like it's a friendly pub. There's, you can have a bit of banter and a bit of laugh, so it's good. And the food is excellent, and value is quite good as well. You get quite big portions.